guys, I'm gonna be doing a Lego review. A haul. Yeah, a haul. Some sets released. So me and my mom, because I'm too young, had to drive all. Oh, I'm spinning in the spinning gear. Had to drive 30 minutes just to get 3 Lego sets. And God, was it worth it. I needed that for the opening shot. Time to get on to the good stuff. You know where this video is going. Aragog's Lair. I don't need it. And the sad part is I have arachnophobia. Time to put that to the side. 500 pieces. $40. Thank the Lord. But, oh yeah, I couldn't get all of them because, like, one sold out really quickly. But, you know, they said they're going to get into stock soon. So, well, Thursday. All right. That's pretty nice. Totally worth it. He seems happy. So yeah, I mean, it's really short, but you know, normally YouTubers will come out like freaking 20 sets, and they're all like $100 sets. Like, I'm pretty sure the roller coaster came out, but the only roller coaster set I might get is the pirate set. Oh yeah, Sydney. I'm working on it. So that's gonna be the video. I'm building both of these, saving this from when I come back from vacation. Oh yeah, no videos for the next 4 days. Or maybe 4 days, 3 nights? I'm not sure. But, see y'all later.